Good morning, everyone. I'm Mary with Mary Greeley News. Thank you for joining me. At 4:44 Pacific Standard Time, there was a magnitude 4.0 earthquake east-northeast of Lenox, California, and so far, 4,400 people have reported feeling this earthquake. It was along the Newport-Inglewood Fault Zone, which is an extension parallel to the San Andreas Fault Zone. Using Google Earth, here's a location of that earthquake. Here we got Santa Monica. It's all extension of Los Angeles. Afterwards, as you know, earthquakes can trigger earthquakes along other fault zones. There was a magnitude 1.8 along the Hollywood Fault. Now, the red lines drawn out isn't the actual width of these earthquakes. Now, the Newport-Inglewood Fault Zone is about 47 miles long, extends from Culver City through Inglewood to Newport Beach, where it is known as the Rose Canyon Fault. There has been 31 earthquakes in this location right here on this map within the last week, the latest being a 1.6. There was a 2.3. Yeah, a lot of aftershocks. Another 2.3. As I tell you people, any earthquake has a 20% chance of being a foreshock for something much larger. Before this 4.0, there was a 3.3. Same location. And that one was also today. And we'll bring it down. And then there was a 3.0. 1 kilometer east-northeast of Huntington Park. So, again, using Google Earth, here's a location of that earthquake, the 3.0. Here is the 4.0. Here we got the Inglewood-Newport fault zone. We got the Hollywood fault zone up over here. And those of you that live there know that this area is capable of having very large earthquakes. Not far from here, in 1987, along the Whittier fault, was a magnitude 6.1. Felt reports, Santa Barbara, San Diego, San Bernardino Mountains, and yeah, these can create earthquakes on other fault lines. Like I said, they could be smaller, they could be larger. We have a 20% chance of having a larger earthquake. I am sure there is some damage from this earthquake. Look for hairline cracks in your foundation, in the doorways, walls, things like that. Some of the reports on EMSC said it shook up pretty good, woke up people, scared the hell out of people. Yeah, a lot of people were sleeping at that time. Felt strong, bed was moving a second time now. Felt it laying down. Another in a case, doubts, do not fall asleep, be ready. God take care of us. It is my birthday. Trembling subside. Rolling, trembling, rattling earthquake. A total of 10 seconds. Felt 2 tremors. Second one harder and more abrupt than the first. Quick, hard rumble. Woke us both up. Yeah. So, like I said, please stay safe. Put your reports down below. Thank you for watching. And I'll talk to you later. God bless y'all. Bye.